Hello children, very good morning ma. I am your Navya teacher. How are you all? I hope all you are fine and safe. In a previous class, we are discussing the workbook part, math workbook part. In previous class, we are discussing the which chapter children? Fifth chapter, subtraction. Which chapter? Fifth chapter, subtraction. We completed the chapter and we are entering into the workbook part. And we also completed the three pages. Which pages? Page number 1, 2 and 3. We are completing the page number 1, 2 and 3. Now we are entering into the 4th page. And 15th sum also completed. In page number 4, 15th one completed. Now we are entering into the 16th sum. Okay, short answer questions. 16th one, short answer questions are there. These are the word problems. These are the word problems. Okay, I am reading the sum, children. Put your finger on the 16th sum. Okay, put your finger on the 16th sum. I am reading the sum. So, observe the sum. See the sum, children. 16th one. Put your finger on the 16th sum. Okay, I am reading the sum. 45 students are divided into two groups. If one group has 22 students, find the number of students in the other group. Here you see, children, 45 students. Total number of students are 45. How many children? 45 students. 45 children are divided into. They are divided into two groups. How many groups? These are divided into two groups. Total number of children are divided into two groups. How many total number of children? Total number of students are 45. They are divided into two groups. Let's see. In one group, 22 students are there. 45 students are divided into two groups. In one group, 22 students are there. In another group, how many students are there? We have to find in another group students, okay? We have to find the second group students. Do you understand the sum, children? Total number of students are 45. Okay, 45 students are divided into two groups. They are divided into two groups. In one group, 22 students are there. In one group, 22 students are there. In another group, how many students are in another group? We have to find the second group students. Okay, let's do the sum, children. So, okay. Write on the solution. First listen, okay. Don't write. Write on the solution. Don't write now. First listen, okay. Total number of students. Total number of students. Here you write the solution. Don't write now. First listen, okay. Total number of students. Total number of students. Tell me, what is the total number of students? How many students are there? Total 45. Total number of students are 45. Next one, students in group 1. They are divided into two groups. Students are in group 1. Students are in group 1. Okay, in group 1, 22 students are there. In group 1, 22 students are there. In first group, 22 students are there. Group students are in group 2. Students are in group 2. We have to find the answer. So, question mark. Okay. Students are in group 2 question mark. We have to find the students are in group 2. Let's do the children. Let's do the sum. Students in group 1, 45. Sorry, my students are total number 45 minus group 1, 22. So, 45 minus 22. Let's do the subtraction, children. 45 minus 22. 5 minus 2. Draw the 5 lines and leave the 2 lines. Okay. Cut the 2 lines. After that, remaining 3. Okay. 4 minus 2. Draw the 4 lines. Remove 2 lines. Remaining 2. Remaining are 2. So, students are in group 2 are 23. So, students are in group 2. So, there are 23 students. 23. Here you write 23 children. So, 23 students. This is a rough work, children. So, there are 23 students in group 2. So, there are 23 students in group 2. So, see children, total number of students are 45. Students are in group 1. In group 1, 22 students are there. And in group 2, we don't know. So, we have to find the answer. 45 minus 22. So, what is the answer here? 45 minus 22 equal to 23. Let's do the subtraction, children. 5 minus 2. Draw. Now take 5 fingers and remove 2 lines. 1, 2. After that, removing 1, 2, 3. 3 are remaining. So, write down 3. After that, next one. Tenses side. 4 minus 2. So, take 4 fingers. After that, removing 2 lines. 2 fingers. 1, 2. After removing, how many fingers are remaining? 1, 2. How many fingers are remaining? 1, 2. So, 4 minus 2 equal to 2. So, 45 minus 22 equal to 23. So, there are 23 students in group 2. How many students are in group 2, ma? 22. 45 minus 22 equal to 23. So, there are 23 students in group 2. So, copy in your workbook, ma. 16th sum solution. Copy in your workbook. Copy in your workbook, ma. Next is sum, 17th one. Next is sum, 17th sum. First of all, copy in your workbook part, ma. Copy the solution in workbook part. Okay, let's see the 17th one. 17th one, Jana baked 14 cookies for her school cookie festival. If she sold 12 cookies, how many cookies were left with her? Okay, shall I have the board? Okay. Okay, I am reading the sum, children. So, put your finger on the 17th sum. Jana baked 14 cookies for her school cookie festival. If she sold 12 cookies, how many cookies were left with her? Okay, see children, here 17th one. How many cookies Jana baked? She baked 14 cookies. How many cookies, children? She baked 14 cookies. And she sold, how many cookies are sold? She sold 12 cookies. After selling, how many cookies are left? Let's see. Do the subtraction, children. 4 minus 2 equal to 2. Draw the 4 lines. Remove 2 lines. Remaining are 1, 2. So, write 2. 1 minus 1 means here 0. So, remaining are 2 cookies. 0 means no value. So, 2 two cookies are remaining with her. Okay. Okay, this is a word problem now, so we have to write the solution. So write down, children. Okay, let's see. Cookies with Jana. C-O-O-K-I-E-S. Cookies with Jana. How many cookies with Jana? 14. She baked 14. She baked 14 cookies. Cookies Jana sold. Cookies Jana sold. How many cookies she sold? Tell me how many cookies, children? She sold 12 cookies. She sold 12 cookies. Remaining left Radha. Cookies left with Jana Radha. Cookies. C-O-O-K-I-E-S. Cookies with cookies left with Jana. L-E-F-T left. W-I-T-H with Jana. Cookies left with Jana. This is a question mark. So we have to find the answer here. So here you write. Total number of cookies are 14. Jana sold 12 cookies. So 14 minus 2. Here do the subtraction. 14 minus 2. 4 minus 2 means take out 4 fingers, children. And remove 2 fingers. 1, 2. How many are remaining? 1, 2. 2 fingers are remaining. Here 1 means 1, 0. 0 means no value. So 14 minus 12 equal to 2. So cookies left with. So 2 cookies are. 2 cookies are left with Jana. 2 cookies are left with Jana. So, copy in your workbook, children. 17th one. How many cookies are left? 2 cookies are left with Jana. Total number of cookies are 14. Cookies are Jana sold. How many cookies are Jana sold? Jana sold 12 cookies. So, how many cookies are left with Jana? Shall we find out it? Next one, 14 minus 12. Total number of are 14. Jana sold 12. So 14 minus 12. Do the subtraction, children. 4 minus 2. Here 4 minus 2 means 2. So 1 means 1 minus 1 means no value. Here no value for 0. So 14 minus 2 equal to 14 minus 12 equal to 2. So 2 cookies are left with Jana. 2 cookies are left with Jana. Okay, is this clear? So copy in your workbook, children. Copy the solution in your workbook. Okay. And today you have to practice these two sums. Okay, children. 16th sum and 17th sum. Practice in your homework notebook. Okay. Copy one time and practice in your homework notebook. Copy in your homework notebook. Okay. And practice. Okay. Copy in your homework notebook one time and practice. Okay, this is your homework today. Okay, children. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye. All of you copy this one. Copy in your workbook, ma. Solution.